Eeny, meeny, miny, figgy. All right, congrats on figgy. Bloody elbow. Is that real curved too? The contents page is always a banger. Burnett said, oh man, you gotta check out Nigel's Instagram. He's always just hanging out in jacuzzis with a ton of like model ladies. And he wasn't kidding. And he's really good at skateboarding. Antihero ads, always fun. Laid out by Frank Gerwer. Frank Gerwer still sends me postcards randomly. Well, now I know, but for a while I was getting these postcards in the mail of just weird stuff with no return address or anything like that. And I just kind of like file it like, oh, weird, another weird postcard came. But who has my address, you know? And then a couple of them had a return address of San Francisco. And then I figured out, yeah, it's Gerwer sending me random postcards. I don't know. Did they Photoshop a haircut on? That doesn't look like Blake's hair. Looks like they put a Guy Fieri wig on him. Chris Gregson, I got some dirt on that. Let me hold on a second. So back in the day, I got this VHS from Chris Gregson and a headshot. I'm sure his mom made him do this. This has been on my wall of shame forever. But he was just in the contest. I watched him killing it at the US Open of Surfing. He was just nailing the bowl, doing all these epic flip tricks and stuff. And then they said, Chris Gregson. And I was like, whoa, that kid's on my wall. Went from Benihana's to crew ads. Congrats. Oh, here's a toy machine ad. I drew some pink nunchucks in Jeremy's hands. So it sort of looks like he's holding the wiener, disguised enough just to get through the Thrasher sensors, although I don't really think Thrasher has sensors that would worry about a little dick. There needs to be more dick in skate mags. I've always loved gapping into a frontside invert. That's so gnarly looking. Seems like your arm would just snap or something. This is radical. Big fan of Jeremy Liabris. He's got his little sect eye tattoo on his hand showing. Smoking the dirts, promoting the cancer for the youth of America. This could be a Camel Cigarettes ad. Skate books we'd like to see. Ah, eat out a bag lady. That's an inside joke. Lance Dawes told me the best pool graffiti he ever saw was someone wrote eat out a bag lady. So I think that's where that comes from. If I ever start tagging, that's gonna be my tag. Eat out a bag lady. Might be a little long. Tommy Sandoval, what's his nickname? The caveman, the ice god or something. This hockey ad is really weird. I don't think that the dudes even realize it. This photo comes from the 1986 riot in Huntington Beach. They probably know that part, but they don't know the photographer. Nick Woplington is like a friend of mine. Normally, people would be pretty pissed, like, oh, you just used my photo in an ad without asking me, but Nick, he's a skateboarder too, so it's kind of rad. I saw this on Instagram already and like sent it to him, like, oh, check this out. And he was just like, oh, whoa, yeah, I'm in Thrasher, cool. He was stoked, so. If the hockey guys are worried about getting sued, don't worry about it. I don't think they were worried, but. Arto. I feel like Arto is going the route of Master Lensman lately, but it looks like he's still ripping. I wonder if riders still get bummed on just having their face as an ad. Almost everyone I know would rather be skateboarding. Jaws is one of the gnarliest people I've ever seen. The first time I met him, he said, hey, you wanna take a picture of my stomach? And he did some weird stomach thing, like where he can fold his stomach into a weird shape, like a spine. I took a photo of it. I don't think we've even talked since. Tom Crangelo is a very nice boy. I like him. I know that guy. I met this kid, Cole. That's gnarly. Is that what Wallenberg has come to now? Just being toyed with? Switch frontside 360. Fuck, man. All right, this tour, the Stay Flared tour, I missed it, but I was getting some fun texts from Jerry during it. Just kept telling me how much I'm blowing it by not going on this trip. So here's the first level of being bummed is seeing all the photos from it. Heath fucking K. Colin looking like a raw hillbilly. Leo skating like a bat out of hell as usual. He's going so fast that the camera couldn't even stop the blur. Spanky nailing it. This is like a classic old photo, black and white, all the different angles of everyone looking at everybody. A Thrasher from 86 right here. Who shot that? Burn Dog. Good job, Burn Dog. Morrissey article and Thrasher. Is Felper going soft on us? They had to do a Slayer article just to balance out the Morrissey article. All right, there's the issue. Yeah, I can't wait to read all this stuff. It's going to be so fun.